secure your iPad by going to General and then Passcode Lock. You want to turn the passcode lock on, where it will prompt you to input a 4-digit numerical passcode similar to your PIN number, and this will lock the device. When you try to open the device, you'll be prompted to enter this 4-digit passcode again, and you can gain access back into the passcode controls by pressing your 4-digit PIN code again.